On death seven somewhere. Crud. You go get them. All right. Let me know. Is there a delay? Oh, it's so weird. I had no delay during Unravel. Maybe there was. We just didn't notice. Oh, there was a freaking soul. No delay. I don't know what I did. I have no idea. Tiny echo. No delay. That's fine. Small echo. We can deal with. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Where is there a tiny echo coming from? You gotta be kidding me with this. Whatever. How do I sound? Do I sound good? Is the game audio good? I need all of your feedbacks. I thrive for your feedbacks. What? There's a delay on the echo. That happens a lot, and I don't know what to do about that. I managed to get this far. You sound fine. Game volume is low. Okay. Game volume is low. Let me know if that did any difference. If that made a difference. I'm getting my butt handed to me in this match. I'm not helping my team at all. And you know that happens. I like Smart Rocket. Sure. Let me know if that made any sort of difference. Why can't they get through there? It's fine, I guess. Great. It just completely shot. Still low. There's something going on between lots of things here. There are lots of things happening. Wham! That was fun. Still low. Alright. So something somewhere is causing all of my audio to be overwritten through OBS. And not. Whoa! That was a lot of damage there. I don't know what it is, but there is something that is causing sort of that discrepancy between the two. Which is a bummer. Ooh, this will be good. Gotcha, fools. There were too many of them! Man, we're getting destroyed. I am bummed that my homing missile doesn't lock on as fast as I'd like it to. Oh, this will be good. It's in a good spot. It's not in a good spot. I need it. Here's probably a good spot. There we go. I need to make myself a new streaming overlay. Yeah, so do I. I guess I could have just streamed from the Xbox. Hey, it's me. Oh god, watch out.
He's trying to help.
Since I don't have any overlays yet, I could have easily just streamed from... That's fine. From the Xbox itself, probably not have to deal with all these issues. But I'm trying to get slightly better stream quality. Trying to at some point hopefully invest in some overlays. Am I away? What freaking weapon was that? Dude, somewhere there's a dude around here hiding somewhere and worries me. Freaks me out, man. Anybody else playing this game? I know Prod plays this game. I know Prod's still in chat anymore. Oh, we're going to lose. Any second now. I'm a GTFO. Whoa! What? Pulse cannon to the chest. Ouch. My volume is on point, but the game... But is the game low? Like, somebody said the game volume's low. We got defeated. Oh, killing me with this defeatness. That's fine. Be right back. My game volume's low. Something is up with something somewhere. So now, let me see here. Let me see what happens. Audio input device. What if I say use device audio? Let's see if that changes something. Do that. Okay, so that's there. So, what happened? Is this better? I did a thing? I messed with stuff? You got me, man. We're all good now. Is there an echo still? No echo. Game volume. My volume. We all... No delay. Alright.
Over here! Come on!
What is that guy doing? Can't hear the game. What is... I don't even know what's happening. Alright, so we're good. We're back. I need friends that can do overlays. Who do I know? I don't know who I know. But I would like to get someone to do something. Because everybody comes up here, like, first thing in this game. I was just happy that I finally managed to get to level 13 to get the stupid jump pack I see everybody else using all the time in this game. So overpowered. Although honestly, when I get to DL44, that's what's gonna be. Alright, I'm losing. I gotta pay more attention to this game. Come on, guy. Whoa! Ouch! Coming back for more? Yup, come back to finish the job. Oh my goodness, alright. So here we go. Gotcha, fool! Alright. I forget what my... I forget what Y does. Is this the pulse? Oh, it's the pulse! That's right. Lots of stuff. Lots of enemies in this game. I like this game a lot. I play like maybe a match or two before bed, which is always super fun. Gotcha. It's definitely just a good sort of... I don't know, it's by far not like the craziest, best game I've ever played. But I think it's like once you hear like that Star Wars music swell, and then like you get to hear, and then when you get to become a... When you get to become a hero is super fun as well. Oh! Exploded. I got exploded. Yeah, I need to do just everything. That guy was pissed at the ground. You see that? He's like, yo, ground. You jerk. Killed my father. Really? Well, my team might be pissed at me for that. That's hilarious. Oh, kill! I got shot! I go get him. I go get a guy. Squad. Huh! What? Swift alive? I punched that guy twice. Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness! What? I can't even aim. That was like a massive spawn point. Ah, the DL-44. Good old DL-44. Who's up here? Somebody's gotta be up here. Somebody's always up there. It just happens in this game. You? Come here! Where'd that fool go? I'm chasing the guy forever. No, I'm not even gonna get the assist. Got him. Got him. Bob and weave. Bob and weave. Proximity bomb. Yep. DRI's not much of a deal for me. Probably start streaming stuff will work once I get themed. What I really need is online, shorty splash, break splash. Yeah. Yeah. I just have my standard, you know, please stand by, which I use for kind of everything. You know, we're not doing as terrible in this one. Ouch. As I say, as I die. I feel like it's slightly better. Woo!
Get ready for rebel units.
My goodness. Tangy Starfish. Ah, the freaking DL-44. I hate that weapon. You don't get it until you're like level 40, unless you paid for the deluxe edition. The damage output on that gun is insane. Get out of here, stupid droid! Optimus Prime 33, right? He's real strong. Wow, 23 and 12. I'm at 8 and 9, and I'm third. That shows you... What do I have? Oh, this stupid shield. I don't care about the shield. I hate that shield. Shield blood. Guys, there's like a billion of them down here. Alright, whoa! What did I do? I hit the wrong button. Oh my god, Optimus Prime 33 again. My nemesis. I need a smart rocket. I think I'm gonna end up swapping out that, No, get away from my fucking power up. Kidding me right now, guy. Kidding me. Not power up. Blaster cannon. Hey, blaster cannon. Oh, what? Optimus Prime 33 is just... That's the only person on that team. That's what that is. Miss! Hey, I killed Optimus Prime. I win. Hooray. I defeated. But I reached rank 14, so that's awesome. Well, you know, at least that happened. I still think I did pretty badly, though. Still pretty sure I did badly. Let's, I'm supposed to get, like, 1,500 points in objective bonuses or something like that for the daily? I'm not sure. Alright, let's do this. Give me 1 second here, everybody. I gotta check some stuff, I'll be right back. Oh, and everyone over to standby. Awesome. All right. Sorry you guys had to sit here and look at this forever. I thought I clicked standby. Totally didn't click standby. That's awesome. With that in mind, I got new stuff because I got rank level 14. So let's check it out. See what we got. We got a new weapon. What's my new weapon? Oh, I do like blaster pistols. Look at this. See, this one looks pretty good. Rad damage for fire. What's the current blaster pistol I'm always using? That one damages higher. The rate of fire. The rate of fire is just crazy. So why would I not get that one? Let's get that one. Sweet. Alright, so I got that new blaster pistol. I got two new. Oh, I can be more. There's so many. I got no Mexicans. There's no Mexicans game, but I got new emotes. What's good new emotes? Oh, I could have bought the droid. Darn it. Nuts. Could have sat there and done some robot rock. Nuts to that. All right, well, that's fine. What do I got? What are my challenges? 25 blaster pistol headshots, 20 kill streaks. Use 50 cards. Oh, that's easy. Get objective scores. Sure. I mean, switch to blaster pistol. Not that I'm gonna, get headshots all day, every day. But why not? Let's do this. Alright. I got some food. I got my laundry in the dryer. I'm an adult. I'm stuck. Never mind, we're back. We back, yo! Ooh, insurance. Love these. I can put them nice and high. Whoa! That gun is awesome. I missed! What a terrible jump. Oops. My butt. Oh, now I'm scanning for nearby enemies. Waiting for my... Oh, that was an orbital strike. Right there that happened. Oh! Shot in the face! I'm there. That's fine. No, it's fine. Xbox. What are you doing? Stop listening. What are you doing, Xbox? Knock that crap off. Right. Shoot some guys. Where are you at? I lost that.
We have this. We're about halfway there.
Woo! Oh, getting shot at. That happens. I'll get you right here. Fine. Let him lock. Let him lock. Ain't nothing gonna happen. I'm alright. Woo! Oh, nice. Got the cartridge fresh. Wait, what, really? It's fine. That guy's just chilling there, back there, the whole time? Oh, it's on now. It's on now, dude, or you're mine. I totally just shot right into a structure, so that was awesome. Duders, I'm coming to get you. You better run, duders. Cause I'ma find you. And I'ma get you. I'm getting shot at from like somewhere. Someone is chasing me. I don't like it. Get out of here. Get him. Whoop. Not where I meant to go. It's fine though. New Monster Factory. Aw, snaps. I gotta wait till Monday though. That's Monster Factory day. Oh. Getting that squad shield. What up? Whoa! Getting the shield! Woo! I'll hang out here for a bit. Did that guy die? There were two of them over there. Oh, no, we had a guy over there. Awesome. Fourth Samson. Oh, my God. Bart Samson. Fourth Samson. Final Pan. Just like Bart. Don't mind me. Just hanging out here. Hanging out in the darkness with all the bones. All right, that's why I couldn't. I love this gun. This gun is awesome. Way to get him, pal. You do good work. Just like Fort. Not another good back over there, is there? Somebody's shooting somewhere, though, that's for sure. Those are all pals. Squad shield. Ow. Probably couldn't have been fall damage. Just like Bart. No doubt about it. Bart. Oh no, too fast. Alright, I need the cooldown like real bad on this game. Duders! Oh, Duders. Duders, you were just not my friend anymore. Not that you ever were, but I swear, Duders. I swear. It is on. Oh my goodness. Fine. Excuse me while I get this power here. Squad shield! Stop with the squad shield! All the time. Yeah, Star Wars messing with me right now. Wrong way! I don't even know what happened. I don't know what happened there. Oh man, that was bad. Oh man, why did the screen look super terrible right there? I hate when that happens. Sometimes it looks great, sometimes it has issues. Oh, for sure. That's squad shield, whatever. Look at this though. Whatever this is, come on, not squad shield. I can take this. I can use this. Yay, we won! Alright. That deserves a reward of pizza. Like Fort. Hey, we won. All right. I should have seen how well I did. Dice Goddess, link that to me, please. I want to see the Bort Simpson Valentine. What do we got? Blaster headshots, 50 cards, I'm almost done with that one. Let's do this! Just like Bart! Oh my god! Just like Bart! Oh my goodness! Scary. Alright. Oh, this map. I do not like this map. Alright, let's go. We're getting destroyed already? What happened? People just shooting like madmen. Ah, perfect.
Rebels coming in.
Exactly what I wanted. Come on, you would be right there. Nope. Get away. Get away. Hope I get him. Yeah. Got him. That's all I wanted. That's all I wanted. It was worth it. Every aching bullet wound. Totally worth it. Not too many bombs and stuff. Watch out for that. Oh wait, I was trying to reload in this game, which is something you totally don't do. Woo! Kill assist, I'll take it. Fine. Lars. Ah. I'm missing. You know what? It's fine though. Find a miss. I got someone. Wait, what? Wait, what did he say? Duders! Ah, duders. Duders, you were the. Ah, duders, I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you, it's not gonna be pretty. When it happens, duders, I guarantee you it won't be pretty. I wanna thank you guys for joining me, having fun hanging out, playing some Star Wars. Nothing but Star Wars. Where everybody at? Oh, gotcha. After all that. Let's go. Also, I'm pretty sure I put the, put that turret in just a terrible location. I'm, like, very sure I put that turret in a terrible location. I can't deploy a turret here. Just rude. Guess I'll put it there. Just like Bart. Enemy bombs, they're okay. Alright. Alright, thermal floater. That's I like the thermal imploder. It's probably one of the best grenades in the game. See you. Lock on, fool. Get it, run. Fire and run. Yeah, I got him. Punk. So scary how long that takes. Whatever, now you die. Can't believe you survived that. Can't believe many people survived that. Are you kidding me? Get him! Just knock these. They're knocking fools out.
They are running out of time, and we have the advantage.
Oh, you hiding? Where you hiding from?
Have them on the run.
Oh no! Oh no! Die. I was doing so well. Am I? Not really. I'm doing alright. Not what I think to do. Run. Dude. And like I don't see you though, keep running this way. In the hopes that you come after me. Like I know you want to. Yup, saw that coming. Come to get me. Put that there. Gotcha. Can tell us somewhere, folks. This is proximity. Proximity bombs are good stuff. Oh, I'm so close to death. Let's heal up here. Let's wait. Let's wait and heal up. I get over here as fast as possible. I love that jump pack. Yep, don't even care. Don't even care. Took him down with me. Hot Rod Smitty, you ain't nothing. You ain't nothing, Hot Rod Smitty. Got plenty of dudes over here too. I'm gonna get you. Oh, we kill them all? Oh, we killed them all. Fine, I guess. I want this game to have a flamethrower like a Call of Duty. Oh, proximity bomb, run! Oh, nuts. I heard it too late. I used my jump pack to jump right into a proximity bomb. Fly control speed. Oh, shot in the face. Shot in the face, I got too greedy. I need my smart rocket or something. Let's do this. That was it. I got roughly about an hour left, and I'm gonna call it. I'm gonna thank you guys for joining in. Oh, nice job! Someone put a proximity bomb right by a power-up. You can't really be mad at that. I mean, it sucks, but you know what happens.
Right. Finish them all.
You know what? No. There's more over there. Which there was. You kidding me? Next, you're killing all my guys.
We have them now. The rebels are almost out of time.
Comeback bonus. Man, I died a whole bunch. Come on. Got him! Oh man, please tell me that final kill was me. Hey, alright. Most explosive kills. Go me. Everybody do the bender. Everybody. Star Wars, you okay? Find more cars. Oh, I love this map. No. Sorry, I'm going to join the game. I love this map. Alright.
I have a really bad feeling about this.
Boom! No, I'll go this way.
Not this time.
Ah. Oh, no. Get up there, fool. Oh, nice. Orbital strike. I'll take that. I'll take that right now.
Blast the stormtroopers!
Have the advantage.
Enemies in the area.
Doesn't matter, I got him. Don't matter, I killed you. I call it a win. It's a win. Just like Bort. Fine. I don't care. Man, I get nobody on that? That's a bummer. Oh, for someone. Well, lesson learned. You can kill yourself with an orbital strike. You'll know. Guys. What happened? We were doing so well. Stop doing it. Everyone's trying to get up there. Doesn't work. Maybe here. Here. Oh, I missed it too. Oh well. Whoa damage. Get out of here. Dude, I finally got you. Clunk.
Enemies in the zone.
Oh, get inside. In the zone, man, right behind me, apparently. Trying to reload as I do in this game. Doesn't always work. Ah, damn it. One of these times, I'm gonna get up there. And it will be glorious. Duders, I got you again. behind you. Welcome to Mike vs. Duders. Up in here. Another droid. You know, droids aren't terrible in this level. There's a lot of nooks and crannies that you can place a droid in, hide out. I killed someone with something. That's awesome. Don't even know how. I'll take it.
Hostile to this cave.
Oh, got shot. I saw it coming too. I looked right at him. Alright, Jordan. You take it easy, my friend. I will see you on the other side of the water. We live in Washington. Drop shield. Oh, bad connection. You got bad connection. You got bad connection. I got bad connection. Watch you. Smart rocket. Best.
We've lost the advantage.
Looks like there's a bunch of stuff happening somewhere around me. Need to figure out where it's all coming from. I need to get a bunch of them in like a spot. Ah, get up. What are you doing? What are you doing? Also, why is my internet decided to not? That's just rude. It's rude, Frontier Fios. Oh, there was, speaking of a bunch of them all at once. That's what I needed. Come on, guys. Come on, guys. I don't even care. I will blow him up. That island. Oh, that was a close match. Come on, guys, we can take this. Well, you know what though? At least I got him to stop and try to shoot me.
Stormtroopers in the cave ahead.
Okay. Oh, there were enemies around here. They lied to me.
The Imperials are falling behind.
I know.
Hostile sighted.
Orbital strike, blaster cannon is fine. Some people like it. I'm not a fan of it. Got it. Oh, I saw dudes. Oh, we got there. Oh, that was close. I saw a bunch of dudes. They saw me. Victory pizza is mine. I'm really good at like shooting stuff. I'm actually really bad at like the objective based ones. So it's like escort this or take this. I'm not good at it, so it definitely makes this game a little more challenging for me. Oh, that's a good map. How much time I got? I got time for like one more. I'm gonna do one more. I like this map a lot. This map's really pretty. This is probably like one of the prettiest maps in the game, and I really like it a lot, so. Swamp Crash Dike. This is really good. I like this map.
This is not good. What was I supposed to do?
Not good.
Not this time.
I have a really bad feeling.
Not this time.
Let's do this. Okay, someone's already shooting like crazy. I'm glad my own teammate is shooting me. That's good. Got that first kill. That first kill though. Fine, I got the assist, I'm cool. Is this game worth the money? I like this game a lot. Like, I play this game, like, I don't play this, I don't grind. I'm not, like, one of those, like, Call of Duty players that just play all the time. But, like, I'll play two or three matches before bed. I think this game is beautiful. It's probably one of the better-looking shooters I've seen in a very long time. Another shot. There's a lot of cool stuff for free. Duders! Oh, my goodness, duders. A lot of cool stuff for free, and then the Season Pass stuff looks like it's going to be really good. I don't have the Season Pass, but that's usually just me. I kind of wait for, like, an EA sale. I like this game a lot, though. If you have EA Access, you can still download the trial and still play the trial and get 10 hours in. I mean, the trial is the full game, which is awesome. Ooh, I love it. But I dig it. You can even say, oh good, even some of the weapons you unlock by buying the deluxe edition are also really good. Although I think, to be honest, I think you missed a sale I was on Xbox not too long ago that had a ton of the content for this game on sale. But I like it though. This game, like I said, if I'm looking for something to play that I don't want to like think a whole bunch, you know, like a Fallout or something like that, I'll just throw this on, do maybe two or three matches, and then call it night and go to sleep. It's a ton of fun, that's for sure. And then there's something about being like a Star Wars fan. Like, I'm also a big Star Wars fan, so getting to play this game and hear the blaster sounds, the music, you know, there's something to be said about that. And that's, I think, one of the reasons that this game is so enjoyable for me to play. Why are people shooting at me?
We have control of this battle.
Fucking jerks, everybody.
You're not injured!
You're not injured. What happened? I'm talking smack somewhere. I know there are enemies around here somewhere. I just need... I want to find a bunch of them to make my thermal grenade worth it. Because the thermal imploder, probably one of the better pick me ups in the game. That's fine. I got a guy. That's fine. I'll take one. Yep, trees? Don't worry, Sam. There's a lot of action happening this way. Let's get him. Woo! Oh, shot from behind! I got shot! What did I get? For the blaster rifle? I'm not a fan of the blaster rifles. Or the blaster cannons. Love me some blaster rifles, though. Love that jetpack, too. That Boba Fett jetpack. My backpack got jets. What we got? We're getting shot at. People are shooting at people.
Oh!
Back to the backup. appreciate it. Hey, I helped. Come on, guy. Ah, nuts! I was right there. I wanted that power up. Oh, come on! Duders, no! Always. Duders is like my nemesis in this game. Duders are probably in the stream watching where I'm at. They're trying to go find me. Whoa! That's a hell of a gun. How we doing? All right, we're still good. We're still winning. I'm not doing so hot though. Where am I? Oh yeah, 4-7. I did much better on the other maps. Apparently, desert maps are my thing. I don't know why. There's like a, it's not like there's a bunch of stuff either way. Was that an Ewok? I also love this level because in like the treetop villages, there's Ewoks. Awesome. Oh my god, duders! Isn't it repetitive to the lack of maps, hero modes? There are, I would disagree, there are a ton of maps and modes. I personally just prefer the team deathmatch, essentially what it is. But I mean, I never find myself bored, especially with all the different maps and modes. You know, and they gave away the Battle of Jakku stuff for free, which is awesome. You get to go on the desert planet of Jakku from Star Wars: The Force Awakens. It's rad. So no, I don't think so. You know, but I mean, honestly, almost any season pass you're gonna buy for any game is like buying a second game because you're gonna get, you know, a second game worth of content.
Enemy units nearby.
That's a jumping rocket pack. I'll take the assist, it's fine. I mean, I'd much rather take a kill, my comeback bonus. There are people everywhere! My current favorite shooter, Splatoon. That game's a lot of fun! I haven't had much experience with it. I know Tifa's played it quite a bit on her Wii U. But more than anything, we're playing Yoshi's Woolly World on our Wii U. That's what we use that game a lot for. Get out of here. At me. Coming at us. Alright, take it, take it. I know that's what you're going for anyways. Break the frog. Oh wait. Okay. One of ours over there. Someone get this guy, please. Whoa! Are you kidding me? From that far away? See, that's what I want to see kill cams. That's what I wish this game had, was kill cams. Because that dude was super far. Felt like I was bobbing and weaving.
Hostiles ahead.
But, you know, apparently I wasn't. Apparently there was no bob, no weave. Krabby Bobo! I like Battlefront 2 on PS Home. I think this game will bring back some memories. It might, like I said, I thoroughly enjoy this game. I do wish there was sort of a single player stuff. I mean, I know there's missions, but I don't really feel like the missions add much like a story or something. I wouldn't have minded the story. I think that would have been super cool. But I get what this game is. This game is meant to be a massive multiplayer experience. And I'm fine with that. Because it's a ton of fun. Really? The assist? Come on. Spent all this time trying to shoot. Take that, duders! Trying to shoot, guys. And this is what happened. I'm gonna get up on that ship. We're gonna get up on that ship.
We have them pushed back. This is almost over.
Oh my god, there's so many of them! So many of them. Did I get them all? Oh, there's another one! Coming at me!
Finish them off.
Gotta hide. Oh, there I was! Let me know what happened. I got a bunch of them though, so that's cool. I was playing this game on this level once, I got hit in the head by an Ewok, and I was like, I love this game. That's all it took for me. It happened. Really? Oh, you got out of here with your woodland camo. Oh my goodness, I was trying to press the button. Ah, that's my fault. Try chasing him. Instead of actively trying to like, shoot him from afar. I do like this weapon. I think this is my new favorite blaster pistol. Yeah! 9-12. Not the best. Not the worst. I had a good game earlier. I'm gonna call it. I wanna thank you guys for everything. Thank you for joining me. Thank you for helping me get through some of these issues at the beginning. I will be back next Tuesday. Yes, the 16th. Maybe for my PS4? We'll see. We'll see what happens, actually. We'll see if I get a game that launches next week. Then I will be playing it. If I don't, I'm probably playing some Killer Instinct on Tuesdays. We'll see what happens. Thank you guys so much for joining me. Enjoy the rest of your Thursday. Enjoy your weekend. If you've got anything planned with your loved ones for Valentine's Day, then please go and express your love. If you are not doing anything Valentine's Day related, then enjoy your weekend anyways. Stay indoors, because if you want to go out to eat, I'm sure it's going to be crazy busy. So, have a good weekend. Have a good night. I'm the Microbe List, and I'll see you online.